Here's some materials you'll need. Some net, I got mine at Michael's for $7. The burlap I was able to purchase for about $8 at Lowe's in 24-foot rolls. Spray paint also at Lowe's, same, preferably color we're going to be hiding. Alright, this is my ghillie suit. It consists of two pieces. The top, jacket, bottom pants, and also a helmet because I'm going to use this ghillie suit to play paintball. All I did was get a kind of fish cargo net that I used to tie the burlap to. First, I just sewed it onto my clothing I had gotten at Goodwill. Well, the top's a camo jacket, with the pants are actually dress pants on the bottom I bought for $3 at Goodwill. I just sewed it on, then tied the burlap after that, and just threw a little bit of spray paint in, and it actually turned out very nice. Alright, here's the jacket. As you can see, you can kind of see the net for the bottom. You are not going to see this side when you're laying down. It's just a normal camo army dress jacket, and right across the top, I just laid the very top of the net on there, and sewed on all across the top. Right on top of the arms, and also took it up behind the collar. So if you stick your arm straight out, it's going to go on the top of your arms, running across your arms. And it's not attached to the bottom, I can lift that up and kind of show you. Alright, here's what the back looks like. It's just a net, and all these pieces of burlap are just tied on in random places. I just tied it with several knots, just stuck it through and tied it. Alright, this is another one I'm working on. You can see where the net is and where the burlap attaches to it. Now, once I add more, you won't be able to see the net at all. It's just the normal burlap color, but after you add a little bit of color to it, like those two spots right there, it'll start to actually start looking like a professional ghillie suit. All you have to do is just spray it to add a bit of color. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to get your gun to look like this without having to actually paint the gun itself. It's actually really easy. What you want to do is cut burlap into 3-foot sections, kind of like this one. Alright, well, what you want to do is just lay the gun out. You want to go ahead and put your burlap where you want to start it. Kind of make sure that the beginning of it gets covered and wrapped over, so it doesn't come undone too easily. Just go ahead and make sure you pull it tight when you wrap it. Wrap it all the way around, cover pretty much everything you need. It's going to vary between what size gun you have, how much burlap you're going to need to cover it. Once you wrap it all the way around, everywhere, in order to seal it, to keep it from coming out, what you're going to do, you're going to take this end right here, and you're just going to go ahead and stick it under, like that, kind of tuck it under. Alright, we have our first layer on, so I'm going to pull a piece of painted burlap. This is if you want to do green or something like that. If you're going to make the whole thing green, go ahead and do the whole thing green burlap. But you're just going to add the second piece over right where you just folded it over, kind of turn it around, and just kind of keep on wrapping it. Don't worry about it being chaotic. Sometimes it's good to have it looking chaotic. Once again, just kind of tuck it under. There you go. You have two different types of camo. It's like desert, maybe, and like a woodland camo. Here you go. I'll show you the final product again. This is going to look exactly like that. Now, I actually tied little pieces of string to keep the burlap from unraveling on it.